Niro.
Still such a sourpuss.
Because you still speak.
Ask Dinah. That never stops.
Begin.
Do not waste my time with pleasantries.
Shouldn't we at least shake hands?
Begin.
Twice a widow.
Hopefully not for a few decades.
I need to know what you can do.
Can't this be fun and educational?
Begin.
Thank you.
You're going to get hurt.
Dinah seems to think so.
This is gonna be good.
What did you have in mind?
Long story, but I'm here to kick your ass.
Begin.
Now that's embarrassing. Arrow Cave is not a stupid name.
Bats have caves, arrows have quivers.
That actually makes sense.
Begin.
You do not. not want to go there.
Green Arrow wins.
Earth's Flash would like a word.
I can imagine what that word is.
I'd tell you, but this is a family show.
Begin.
Lucky this isn't a time trial. Quiver's not empty yet.
Green Arrow wins.
Deathstroke, Deathshot. Which is it?
The name's Deadshot.
Man, you need a publicist.
Begin.
Sleeping gas arrow. shouldn't have messed with Dinah.
Who are you to command me?
I'd tell you, but this is a family show.
Begin.
It's okay. You can nap.
Archery is obsolete.
Hello, boxing glove arrow? Taking down that green-skinned bastard got me thinking about the people of my Earth. My universe's Brainiac had never come calling. I had to warn them. By the time I got home, it was too late. My Earth was this close to being gone for good. But that's when the strangest cavalry you've ever seen rode in. It was a full-on multiverse Justice League. They'd been hopping between universes, battling Brainiacs in every one. I couldn't refuse when they asked me to join. I've seen what Brainiac can do. Nobody in any universe should have to face that threat again.